batch exporting your JPEGs, your TIFFs, your PSDs. It's really quick and really easy to do. You can also include your copyright notice or your camera details within your metadata if that's something you wish to do. I have a bunch of photo PSDs open in Photoshop and I've just batch exported them as JPEGs. And I figured before I close things off, before I wrap things up, I'd show you how you can export your photo projects as JPEGs in one step. As you can see, I have a bunch of edited PSDs ready for export. Every image opened in Photoshop right now belong to the same project. To batch export these PSDs as JPEGs, navigate to File, go to Script, and go to Image Processor. Here your Image Processor graphic user interface pops up and you have some options, and this is what I standardly do. I check Use Open Images as all my images open in Photoshop are from the same project right now. Now, when selecting the location to save them, you can predefine the location here, or you can save it on your existing project directory or folder. You can choose between saving your images as JPEGs, PSDs, or TIFFs. My clients have always preferred JPEGs, so we'll just go with that. These images are good to go, so we'll save them at max quality, and for this particular client, I'll convert the color profile to sRGB just in case. Now, if you have an action set to implement your copyright notice to your image metadata, you can select to run it here under Preferences, but I run the step automatically in the background, and my action is set to run upon opening Photoshop or when opening a new image. I made a video on how to do this, and it's linked above right now, or you can find it linked in the description down below. If you haven't got this automated, you can run it down here. Hit Run. While that's running, let's navigate to our project folder, and as you can see, I've already done this and I'm rerunning this just for this example here. Let's go into this new folder that Photoshop has named JPEGs, and your JPEGs will show up as they're being processed. As you can see, the copyright notice has been transferred along with these, and if you'd like to learn how to embed your copyright notice and your camera EXIF information in your image metadata on single export, I've made a very short video on this topic, which you can see linked above right now or linked in the description down below. And if you happen to find this video useful, helpful, entertaining, if you found you learned something, feel free to give it a thumbs up, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. As always, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video.